Hi guys, and welcome to number 4 of my Mother's Day Embroidery series. This week I present to you an irresistible Mother's Day embroidery of a mommy flamingo hugging its baby flamingo. To create this embroidery, I used embroidery floss as well as everyday watercolors to fill in the pink feathers. And if you ever wondered why the feathers on a flamingo are pink, it is due to their steady diet of shrimp, algae, and crustaceans. I'm really happy with how this embroidery turned out. So please sit back and enjoy watching how it was created. Mm-hmm. Well, thank you very much for spending a little bit of your day embroidering with me. If you want to see a small tiny channel like mine grow, please hit the like and subscribe button and maybe it will wake up the YouTube algorithm. That's it for me today, so I'll see you in the next one. Bye!